Everyone, today I'm gonna draw easy butterfly scenery with acrylic paint. So let's get started. The items we need are acrylic paint, masking tape, palette, paint brushes, and a white pencil. Now let's get started. First, mix light blue and light green to get this color. Wet your brush and continue painting. Now let's use light green for our next part. Now use a white pencil to mark the butterflies. Now I'm gonna draw the trees. Before that, mix your brown and black to make this color. Now let's start coloring our butterfly's wings. Now let's start coloring our second butterfly. I'm using yellow. Now the shading part of the butterfly. Now I'm adding a little bit of white to a butterfly. just a bit. Now I'm using a bit of this red mixture and a bit of black to get this color. Now we are going to draw lines in the butterfly. Now I'm gonna give color for the butterfly's body. Now let's continue drawing the same with white in this butterfly. Now let's start keeping dots in the butterfly's wings. Let's draw the flowers of the tree. Now let's draw the grass. I have mixed green and black. Now I'm gonna give a bit shade of this grass with yellow, lightly. Now using yellow, I'm gonna put kind of dots and smudge it. Now let's remove the masking tape. This is the final view of my drawing. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.